address your question specifically, I think you asked a couple of the bigger challenges that I face in entrepreneurship. I would say the first one is in my business, you know, and I think with any entrepreneur, well, not with any entrepreneur, but in my business specifically, there is nothing, I don't have a brick and mortar. Everything we do is online. That's why I call it the freedom business. I can work my business from my phone, from the beach of our beach house in Florida, or here from my lake house in Nashville, or anywhere. It doesn't matter, a hotel room somewhere else. But what's easy to do is easy not to do. So, you know, it's easy to just get comfortable. For me personally, it's easy to get comfortable. It's easy to find plenty of other things to fill my day and not be intentional with the kind of scale and the kind of impact that we set out to build 8 years ago when we started this business. So for me personally, that is one of the challenges, because I don't have a brick and mortar that I know I have to show up at this time. I don't have employees that are counting on me, right? It's up to me. And so, you know, just staying consistent in my schedule and my discipline when I really don't have to. That's one. The second thing I would say for me personally is, you know, we're building a team, as you mentioned, it's probably in excess of 10,000 people now in many different countries, just because of the nature of our business in this almost $200 billion a year direct selling industry that we're a part of. And kind of on a similar vein, it's like, it's so simple for people to start a business and partner with us for a $75 investment, not a $1 million franchise fee with McDonald's or a $250,000 franchise fee with Subway or whatever the, you know, $150,000 the average restaurant costs to get investment to get an average, you know, a little mom and pop restaurant off the ground, those sorts of things. We don't have it. And so trying to, you know, help people help themselves and give the kind of coaching and training and mentorship and leadership that gives them the very best chance at success.